Hello traders, today I'm going to talk about support and resistance. It is all at the beginner's level, so it will be an easy one. I will make it easy as far as possible to you guys to understand. Please like and subscribe my video, Rocket Trading. This is a new channel. Please like and subscribe, and if you subscribe and like, I will make many videos other and I will help you to improve your trading skill. So let's begin. Today's topic is about support and resistance. What do you need to know about support and resistance? Firstly, support level refers to the price where an asset does not fall below for a period of time. Okay, a support is created by buyers entering the market. To make it simple, is that support, it is where, support is where buyers enter the market. It is also the reversal point. What do I mean by reversal point? Is where the market reverse or trend changing, or it is where the market reverse. For example, if I want you to see a trend reversal, it is here. For example here, you see here at this point here, the market reverse at this area. So this is a support area with a strong buyers enter. So this is a support area. A support area is where many buyers enter. For example, I want to see you again with other support area. So this is a support area. You see? A support area is where many buyers enter. This is a support area. This is also a support area. You can tell it. This is also a support area where buyers enter strongly. Okay, so the support area is where buyers enter strongly. So you can also identify a support area by a trend line. Okay, you can apply a trend line to show. It depends on the trend movement of the chart. If the trend is uptrend, so the support area will be up. Okay, let me show you how you can trade, how you can identify support area with trend line. So a line here, so it here. Okay, now this is a support area and this is also a support area. So to get the third support area like here, you need two support area like this one is support area to get another support area. A support area, as I had told you, is that we have strong buyers enter. So buyers enter here and buyers enter here. This area is a support area here, here and here. To make it simple, it is where buyers enter the market. Okay, you see here buyers enter the market and also buyers enter the market. So this is where buyers enter the market, which is where the price of an asset is struggle to fall. Buyers enter the market means that the buyers will try to push the price down. So a support, it is where the price fall, you know, it is where the price fall. Yes, also you can also analyze it with different indicator by for example, RSI. So RSI, let me see. Here RSI, you see here RSI, it is where the support, you see here, it's here, right here. So at this level, the market is trying to go up, and This shows that the marker will try to go up. You see here, at this point. This shows that the support area. This is where the level try to go up. You see here, the level is trying to go up, go up, go up, and arriving at this level, it go down. So with RSI, you can also try to draw a support area. You can also draw it manually or with the indicator. You can also draw it. Now let's move to resistance. So what is resistance? Okay, a resistance is a price. It is a price where the price of an asset meet pressure down by the growing of sellers. So to make it simply, to explain it with simple word, resistance is an area where sellers enter the market. Resistance is an area where sellers enter the market. So a resistance, it is an opposite to support. It is where sellers enter the market. So support, it is where price or decreasing. Resistance is where price increasing. Let's see. Okay, at this point. So as how to draw support and resistance, let me show you guys. So let's see. Here our support line here. Remember, a support is an area, not just a line. So it's an area. Okay, so it is a support and this is a resistance. This area is a resistance. So when the market is going up and touch the resistance, seller will try to enter. So resistance, it is where sellers enter strongly. You see here, the sellers enter. Okay, so I will try to make it as an area. So here, this is a resistance, this is a support. Okay, let me explain you with more example. This is a resistance where strong sellers. This is a resistance and this is a support. This is a support. A resistance area is always at the top and a support is always from below. So what you need to know is that a resistance is where sellers enter. Okay, a support is where buyers enter. So as if the market comes to this level here, to this resistance level, to this level here, so when market come to this level, sellers will enter. Now in my next video, I will try to explain how the resistance level can be break or the support level can be break. So guys, please subscribe to my channel and also comment your doubt question. I am not a professional trader, but I know enough I have been 2 years in the market, so I have a pretty good knowledge to make some profit there. So this is a basic one. You need, if you want to make profit in the market, you need to know this first. So as you see, it is a support, this is a resistance. You see here, you can also tell it have a resistance where sellers enter. You see sellers enter when the market reach at this level here. You see again, you can see sellers enter. So when the buyers enter, here is the sellers area, which is a resistance. So sellers will enter and you see sellers have entered. So guys, thank you. Please like and subscribe to my video and also comment. I will make other video. So thank you and have a good day.